You referenced Selma. You were there. I'm wondering, I can't help but imagine that you look at the current situation and your mind takes you back to Selma. What changes do you see? I know you know that there is room for so much change and there needs to be reform, but compare and contrast it a little bit for me, if you would, Reverend.
Every time there's a forward move, Michaela, there's always a backlash. You know, swimming from England to France is not that far, like 30 miles. It's the undercurrent that never stops. And we've seen this undercurrent manifest itself in such awful ways in the last few years, calling the President Obama a tar baby, calling him a liar and gaining points from it, saying we have only one objective, to destroy him. We've seen people who are poor people turning against Medicaid, for example, when they did so badly. We've seen an awful season of polarization. We deserve better leadership than that. And this is a throwback in time. But I think if we hold on and do not give loose, I think hope will defeat hate, and hope and healing will defeat hurt.